If you watched a video we did a while back, called Demolishing This Old House, you might remember seeing this apartment building in the background. It was supposed to go down right after the house was finished, but they ran into a bunch of delays. I'll talk more about that later. But everything's cleared up now, and we're finally going to demolish this apartment building. And here it is now. It's finally ready to go. We're gonna salvage a couple of those steel staircases in this video. They're about the only thing left here that's worth anything. Check this out. That building stays. That's the one that goes. It's gonna be fun. Let me take you guys upstairs real quick and show you the view. I would take you inside, but there's not much to see. All the sheetrock's been removed and most of the non-load-bearing walls were removed. That's why this project got so delayed. Turns out when they built this place, they used a glue to help attach the sheetrock to the walls. Well, that glue contained asbestos. So anything that had that glue on it had to be removed. The load-bearing walls that couldn't just be removed, they had to be stripped down to the wood, and they actually used planers to remove the glue. It actually left this building pretty shaky and pretty unstable. Made for a pretty challenging demo. But check out the view. Pretty cool. It's about 7 a.m. right now. Very end of this video is about 3:30 or so p.m. same day. As you watch this video, try to keep an eye on the building. Watch how much it wobbles and twists when it gets hit. It's pretty crazy. Thank you. right, it's finally down. It went pretty good, all things considered. Could have gone a lot worse, as unstable as that building was. Now we can just load this thing up on Big Red here, and wrap it up and get out of here. Alright guys, I'm going to leave you with this truck being loaded. I just wanted to say thanks for stopping by and checking out this video. Just remember to like and subscribe and leave me some comments down below, and I will see you guys in the next one.